Sculling. This is probably my favorite drill. Every swimmer benefits from it, from Olympians to beginners. There are many variations, but the main thing are pointing your fingers down and moving your hands out and in while kicking. You can use fins and a snorkel if you find this helpful. It helps you map the movement of overhead hands in your brain while you're swimming.